Hello, welcome back again, audience. Yeah. Oh! Ah! Didn't think that would happen. He usually just landed on his feet.
What do you want, Spider-Man?
So what are these strike teams doing?
Heavy combat patrols are tasked with reducing the symbiote threat level.
Okay. I assume that was military speak for give him a hand. What's the plan for getting all the symbiotes out of the area?
Until the tick...
God dang it.
What do you want?
What's the...
Until the Tinkerer has built his super weapon, you are the plan. Get out there and take out every symbiote you'll find.
Sounds like a lot of work for me. Eh, what the heck. You got it.
Woo! Hold on, I'm getting the spider symbol. Oh yeah! Oh! I'm not done with you, mister. God, who keeps calling my house? Come here. Come on. Watch where you're driving that thing, mister.
Well done, Spider-Man. The strike teams thank you for your help.
Eh, all in a night's work.
Spider-Man, I want to ensure that the Tinkerer's weapon is a success.
That seems prudent.
Keep an eye out for any material from the symbiotes.
Are you suggesting I bring back symbiote goo samples?
Ew.
Yes, if any tissue or other material can be collected, do so.
Oh, that seems gross. I'll do it.
Obviously, the entire city is now a combat zone.
Obviously.
I'm ordering armed rescue teams to patrol outside of the safe zone. Locate any uninfected citizens they can and evac them back here.
Good luck with that.
You are going on the first patrol.
What?
I had a feeling. Still, it's nice to be. I'll see what I can do.
Dumb dude. Spidey has a girlish position. Alright, tell me where to go.
It's just me in here, so I can't be driving and shooting at the same time. So get up there and clean them out. Looks like we got five of them up ahead. Ooh, it's showtime, Spidey. Bring the hurt.
Well, dear. Here we go. Betsy in the right place.
Is anybody out there?
Oh! Taste my symbiote power. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Zombies.
The radar's hot on some more civilians. Where there's civvies, there's gonna be more of them symbiotes lurking. Let's head out, clear out them uglies, and get them humans free. He said.
Hey! Whoa!